Hi everyone, my name is David. Welcome to my course Web App Hacking Caching Problems. I am a security instructor, researcher, and bug hunter. Caching problems are underestimated by developers and security engineers. And in this course, I will show you why this subject is important and how severe consequences can happen as a result of caching problems. You will learn that sensitive data from your web application can be exposed to everyone on the internet as a result of Google caching. You will see how HTTPS protected responses can be cached in plain text. I will explain how credit card data can be insecurely processed in terms of cache. You will learn why sensitive data should never be sent in the URL. And I will show you how the caching problems that I discuss in this course are related to industry best practices. By the end of the course, you will know how to test web applications for different types of caching problems. You will also learn how to prevent these problems from happening. I hope you will join me on this journey to learn about caching problems with the Web App Hacking Caching Problems course at Pluralsight.